The simply supported beam is like this. And it is 6 meter span. Its cross section is circular of 75 dia. This is the cross section, circular. It is carrying an UDL of uniformly distributed load of 1.5 kilonewton per meter. So now reactions are like this. 1.5 into 6, total 9 kilonewton load is there. So 4.5 are the reactions. And maximum bending moment will be at center. It is like this. BMD. Maximum bending moment will be at center. That is 3 meter. From symmetry, we can tell that M max equal to 4.5 into 3 minus 1.5 into 3 into 3 by 2, that equal to 4.5 into 3 minus 1.5 into 3 into 3 by 2, that is 6.75 kilonewton meter is the maximum bending moment. Otherwise also, by using formula also you can find, that is M max equal to WL square by 8 for simply supported beam UDL. W is 1.5, L is 6 square by 8, which is equal to 1.5 into 6 square is 36 by 8. Same, that is 6.75 kilonewton meter. We know M equal to M by I equal to F by Y. M by I equal to F by Y. Maximum value of bending moment, bending stress is, that is M max by F max by Y max. We know maximum bending moment is 6.75 kilonewton meter. That means 6.75 into 10.6 newton mm. By moment of inertia of circular section is pi d power 4 by 64. That is pi into 75 to the power of 4 divided by 64. Mm to the power of 4 equal to F max. We don't know, we need to find F max by Y max. Y max is here diameter by 2, that is 75 by 2 mm. Stress will be in Newton per mm square. So F max equal to 6.75 into 10 power 6 by pi into 75 to the power of 4. This 64 will come to the top into this 75 by 2 will multiply this. So, which is equal to 6.75 exponential 6 into 64 into 75 divided by pi into 75 to the power of 4 into 2, which is 162.98. 98 newton per mm square or megapascal, or 162.98 megapascal. Both are same. Megapascal and newton per mm square is both are same. So option A.